coming.
There was essence tied to the altar. I've consumed it all.
That's great, I suppose. Are you all right?
Yes. I feel invigorated. More tracks. Our quarry came this way.
Think you could take on a ghost? Watch out. Spectre possession. That corpse is gonna shoot.
Get lost, won't you?
Of course the bridge is out. Couldn't have a working bridge now, could we?
The spot can't be far. Look, we're getting closer. Something's here.
Picking up something spectral nearby. Requires a key.
Red. The lost settlers, or what the beast has left of them.
Didn't they stand the chance?
There is no God here. Voices. Straining for release. The sound comes from those spectral webs.
Ugh. I could eat an ox.
We just broke bread, Emily.
A crust of bread and rancid cheese makes not a meal, dear sister. Ho! Samuel! When's our next stop?
Quit griping and push your cart along. We'll get there when we get there.
A ripple from the second group.
Let's hear what they have to say. Do you not like a tune?
I liked it when you started it. With mud and rain and overuse, the liking has worn thin.
Did you hear a growl?
Probably your stomach, love.
At least they died together.
From the invisible.
And
Here I thought our love would always be. My dearest dear, how much you've wounded me.
I hate you.
Oh no!
Ah! Ah! Michael!
Iris!
This is Thick Skin's doing. These people were defenseless.
She lied to keep them safe.
How can you defend this?
I don't defend it. I do understand it. The second group died terrible deaths, but the Scourge did not kill them.
And yet there must be a connection.
The tracks start with the expedition and grow in size as they progress.
The surrounding trees have been drawn in by a powerful force.
The beast made itself from the specters of the dead settlers. Here's where it happened. There were more than a few settlers. This Scourge is going to be huge.
Damn Thick Skin. Our gift system's not giving.
Are you ready for the ritual?
No, but let's do it anyway.
All the fun. scourge troubles me.
It's gone. The curse is lifted.
The curse remains. The beast was born of it. A scourge made in equal measure from the treachery of the Newsmith sisters. Worse, though shaped by Thickskin's betrayal, it was driven by Kate's.
Remember what Charles said? The nightmare is the ghost of one who is terribly wrong.
This nightmare's cold fury goes far beyond the Newsmith sisters. It cursed New Eden as a whole.
I wonder what they did to earn such hate.
Promises unkept, covenants broken. The curse has its roots in betrayal. Treachery that led perhaps to grief.
I will keep my word. We chose together.
I know we did. I know you will.
Bugger off, crows.
I love how you love animals.
Crows don't count.